Okay, this is difference unchanged concept. Okay, difference unchanged concept. Why this is difference unchanged concept? Look for the change. So we have before, change, after. Look for the change. Let's look for the change. This first one is my before information. After giving away, the phrase giving away tells me that this is my change and my change is equal number. If my change is equal, then definitely it is difference unchanged concept. Change is equal. Okay. So this is my change, and then she had 75% of the number of black pens, and this one, 1/3 of red pens left. Definitely this is my after. So I have all this information already, correct? Find the total number of pens left means for the after. Okay. However, I cannot just pick and put into the table. I need to change. I have a 75%, right? 75% is my black. Okay. This is equal to 75 over 100 equals to 3 over 4 units. Okay. This is when I simplify them further. All right. So this is my left for my black pens. This is my total or my before for my black pens. Now we move on to the red. The red is 1/3 units. Okay. 1 unit. This is my leftover for red pens. This is my total or my before for my red pens. Okay. Now, they say that given away equal number of black and red pens. From this, from here, we can see that I can find out how many was given away. From here, example, I take 4 units minus 3 units, I get 1 unit. Over here, 3 units minus 1 unit, I get 2 units. Which means the given away is this one. Not the same, right? Not the same, right? What I can do is I can make this one, this black pens to change to a different number so that I can have the same 2 unit. I do this way. This is another, a different method than the usual that we do. Okay. So this one I can times two. What happened is 6 units over 8 units, right? So right now let's check. 8 units minus 6 units, I get 2 units. Same. The same is given away. Okay. Now from there, I can draw out my table. So much easier that way. I divide it into 3 columns. Okay, so I have my black, I have my red, and I have my difference. Before, change, and after. Okay, pick and put information from here. All the informations are here already. Okay, just pick and put inside. So my black is actually total. This is one, 8 units. My red total is actually 3 units. Difference means I need to minus that one later. So what happened is I want to find minus how many that one later. The after that's left over for my black is 6 units. For my red, the after leftover is 1 unit, right? So difference here means I can find the difference for the before and the after. 8 units minus 3 units equals to 5 unit. 6 units minus 1 unit equals to 5 unit. Difference unchanged concept, the difference must be the same, correct? We check here. Is it the same? Yeah, same. Good. Now, can I find what is given away? I want to find this. So I need to minus this. This before and after. 8 units minus 6 units equals to 2 units given away. Let's check here. 3 units minus 1 unit equals to 2 units given away. This and this are the same, equal. Okay. Now we know that she had this much total pens at first. So at first means black and red plus together these two, I get 363. So 8 units plus 3 units equals to 11 units. 11 units is 363. Correct? 1 unit is 363 divided by 11 and I get 33. Find the total number of pens left. Total number of pens left over will be the after. 6 and 1 plus together, I get 7 unit. This is what I want to find. Okay, so 7 unit is 33 times 7 equals to 231. Done. Okay, so you can copy down.